Children, we learned to recognize different shapes in the previous lesson. In this lesson, we will see some interesting examples of this. One day, Tufan Turtle was playing on the banks of the pond with his favorite toy. Suddenly, the toy slipped from his hand and fell into the pond. Immediately, Tufan jumped into the pond and started searching for it. Tufan's toy looks like this. But what is this? Tufan's toy was colorful. Can you identify the shape in Tufan's toy? And fill the colors in the picture again? Come, let us first find the round circles. You too find it along with me. Here are the shapes of our circle. We will color them in black. Now, can you find the hidden
triangles here?
Come, let us color them with blue color. Now, can you find the hidden rectangles in the picture and fill them with green color? Absolutely right. Now, find the last hidden shape, square, and
fill them with yellow color.
Very good, children. You helped Tufan a lot. Now Tufan, with a colorful picture of his toy, started to search for it in the pond. Tufan found some fish in the pond. He showed the picture of his toy to those fishes and asked them if they had seen his toy. The fishes told Tufan that they have hidden his toy in a box. If he can make a picture of those fishes
using these shapes,
then they will take him to that box. Can you help
Tufan to draw this picture?
Very good, children. You have made a very beautiful picture of a fish. The fishes were happy and took Tufan to the box where his toy was hidden. Tufan was very happy to see the box. A different pattern was made on the box. Tufan tried very hard to open the box, but the box did not open. Then a fish told him that to open the box, he would have to tell the total number of triangles in the pattern made on that box. Children, can you tell how many triangles are there in this pattern made on the box? Children, to find out how many triangles are there in this pattern made on the box, we will find out this way. Yes, there are a total of 10 triangles here. Now the fish opened the box and returned Tufan's toy. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples of recognizing different shapes